Okay, here we are at 5522 North Commercial. That is a commercial building next door. It's a street. So it's one building off Killingsworth, no street parking. Small lot, but it's very nicely gardened up. This is front part. Then there's a private area back here. Fountain. Going around to the back of the house. There's this area. Paint just up there. Walking back around to the front. Front porch. AC. And in the front door. Nice large dining room out into this little patio. Shelf should go. Built-ins in the corners. Bathroom. Question is, should this be repainted? I think all the rest of the rooms would, but I'm thinking this is pretty neutral. Then two bedrooms on the main built-in linen closets. Front bedroom. Some nice closet built-ins on both sides. And through the hallway to the back. I think they should come out. This seems like it could come off too. TV mount. And then upstairs, fairly steep. The walls look more textured than they are. This is one big attic room, some built-in closets. Shelves taken out. Mini split up here. Window looking out on Killingsworth. More. These are pretty attached. Guess they could stay in. And then tax rolls are three baths. I cannot figure out. It even says that on the permit that was pulled for the living space. Skylights here. And it's a half bath. I don't remember it ever being a full bath. Maybe it was. So going back down. Bulbs in that kitchen. That's a little nook. And then she thinks this window needs to be replaced. Still no. Well, it's good enough to me. Dishwasher, Formica countertops, cupboards. Whether that needs to be painted, and electric range. then down, going downstairs, because out that backyard, downstairs, I'm thinking this could be, might look a little more like living space. It's a high efficiency Goodman furnace, washer, dryer. And then this is the permitted living space. It's not permitted as an ADU. It has the same heat source as the main house. There's a good sized closet, bedroom area, living area, kitchen, there's the egress window. No dishwasher, electric stove. Question would be, should this be painted? Closet, storage, little bathroom, the walk-in, shower, no tub. Okay.